Hackers today aren't like they were in those movies from the 80s and 90s.
You want me to hack the planet?
Now, cyber criminals can be state-sponsored, breaking into servers and disrupting national elections.
One of the lessons they may draw from this is that they were successful because they introduced chaos and division.
They could be a nefarious collective, blackmailing a multinational billion-dollar corporation by threatening to release piles of its sensitive data. Or they could be agents looking to expose the CIA's own hacking capabilities. These elite professionals are always finding new ways to gain entry to government, industrial, and financial networks. Luckily, as hackers get more sophisticated, so are the safeguards protecting sensitive data. So here's the situation. Since 2005, more than 5,400 data breaches in the US have been disclosed, the biggest being the Adobe hack in 2013, with 152 million records being compromised. And individuals aren't the only ones at risk. The US has been battling an escalating cyber war with countries like China and Russia for years. In 2016, multiple US agencies concluded Russia was behind the hack of 20,000 Democratic National Committee emails that were posted online, hoping to influence the election in Donald Trump's favor, a conclusion Russian President Vladimir Putin denies. If proper precautions are taken, not all hack attacks have unhappy endings. In May 2014, 110 million payment card numbers were stolen from Target, but those numbers were useless because the PIN codes were encrypted and the banks immediately canceled all the compromised accounts. Now here's the argument. Cybersecurity is both worse and better than it's ever been. The sheer size, scope, and frequency of attacks from hackers is skyrocketing, but the safeguards protecting individuals and corporations are always being improved. The massive 2014 hack of JP Morgan didn't result in financial losses for its customers, who were covered by consumer protection laws, but it did spur JP Morgan to build a vast cybersecurity operation staffed with former military officers, and the US eventually identified and indicted the hackers. However, keeping data secure requires constantly updating technology and expensive human monitors watching for any signs of trouble. High security comes with a high price tag.